as ever.
You got this.
I don't know if I'd stand there, Sonny. You see Ryan's machine move that whole rock. Come on with it. Don't think about it too long. That's it. When you get up here
at the top,
when you hit that lip, you're gonna have to keep your momentum going. It's gonna feel like it's gonna raise up real high, but just keep going, gas it out, and go.
What do I need to do?
Well, you just gotta bump it right there where you're at. That's the right line. You just gotta bump it. But again, when you get up there, keep going. When you hit that, you're not gonna flip. Just keep going up the hill.
Yeah.
Joey could ride the route.
Tree root. We're on the tree itself.
Yeah, that's the same thing I was doing. See right here where you dig this, that's what's keeping you up. But I think if you hit that with enough momentum, you should be able to get up it. But once you get up there,
cut it right,
but it's gonna keep pushing you left. You just gotta go like Chad did. You know what I mean?
Yeah, back up. Yep. Cut it deep. Make sure he cuts it.
Nice job, Joey.
Got me.
Did he get you?
You thinking about hitting in high?
Yeah. Two wheel high.
That's probably too steep. Well, you know, when I was sitting down in the machine, it doesn't look that way from here. I would have thought it would have been somewhat fallible right up the face of that.
Yeah, the problem is it slides you back that
way. That's what I was afraid of.
This is real slick. You get up here and it's just
not as slick as it was when we were.
No, but it's still slick. I mean,
I don't mean like try to come up like center. Like I mean right side on the bank. And then...
Yeah, but it's still... You're still going to slide off this rock.
That's fine if you can keep going forward.
Yeah, well... Yeah.
What, hitting the hole?
Sliding into the hole.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
And then maybe rolling.
Yeah. They could roll you for sure.
I agree.
Yeah.
There's no need to do it. I mean, you can go.
Yeah. That's a weird feeling. I couldn't, you know, you can't see anything. Mm-mm. What was the right rear getting hung, or the left rear getting hung on?
Right here? Yeah, because your front end is trying to walk in and it hooks you.
Yeah.
Ryan, your machine was so high.
Yeah,
it was the highest I've ever seen one.
Yeah. It did it before and I stopped. But that's a good thing about doing these trails a second time is you know exactly what to expect.
I've never done this. I've never been up 10. On a quad before it was like this. Because
I mean, I never felt sketchy at all. I mean, those machines are incredible.
Yeah, I didn't really feel. I felt a little odd when I got up and then it kind of reared up and I kind of hesitated on the throttle.
Into that rock right there.
Way to go, Joey.
I didn't think I was going to make it up that
shit. Dude, only I can get stuck in places like that, not you.
So you're close.
Good job, Joey. That was awesome, dude.
Well done, buddy.
We kind of cheat, but you have to earn it, and you earned it.
Need to turn into that just a little bit.
Stop thinking about it. Hit it, Sonny. Come on. Turn beast mode on and just hit it high. And just jump to this rock. Don't step on the toe poking in the eye.
I'll lay down there on the top of that rock and jump over me.
I kept trying to find my firm button. I could never find it.
Oh, yeah. They probably left that off the...
Yeah.
Yours was built.
Probably a fuse.
Yeah, I was thinking a fuse too.
I got spare fuses on my razor if you need one.
I could smell my belt and my tires up there.
Say, yeah. I'm still picking off. Since I had the bright idea to stand behind Joey. Once. It's all over me. Well, that's on the back of my legs.
Just need to look how much that rock has moved where it's gotten drugged. See,
yeah, I was noticing that top flat rock.
You did that?
Yep.
Really?
As soon as I walked up here after you had made it up, I noticed that big gap right there in that rock.
And it wasn't there?
I mean, it couldn't have been.
I mean, it's like perfectly, like that rock has shifted
2 inches.
2 inches.
Yeah.
Got a line pig
Yeah, no kidding, man.
Golf clap.
Way to go, Beast Boy.
Special thanks to RCV for pulling me up that hill.
Yep.
They're on board. I'm sold. Good job, buddy. That was awesome, man.
You what? Oh, okay.